seems like Mo was running through the damn diesel trucks and shit. He had already got hit and stuff in his stomach or whatever. But then they kept coming for him. You know what I'm saying? And it was just like, it was one of the things. It was kind of like he's wrong place, wrong time, and shit. He tried to go get a dugout car. You know what I'm saying? Thinking, oh, nigga, you know they ain't gonna know I'm in this car or whatever. But nigga, come on, nigga, you in Oak Cliff. You already know that these girls and they set you up. You know what I'm saying? Gomez, the dude, Gomez, the nigga, is the killer.
Yeah.
Gomez.
But they said it was seven people that surrounded the car. That's why he got out and started running.